Fenerbahce attacker João Pedro injured his left knee and potentially his left ankle here as well. His knee going to hyperextension backwards and varus bowing outwards is most concerning for a posterior lateral corner injury and also cruciate damage. Also possibility for bone bruising and meniscus damage as well with the ankle that's potentially damaged to the lateral outer ankle ligaments.